Alright, I'm here. I'm walking up to the capital of Washington State. And I decided to go up the trail. And what do I find? Right there. Look at that shit. Right on the trail where kids play. Right where people walk every day. This is ridiculous. Why is there dirty needles laying on the ground at our state's capital? That's what I want to know. And apparently nobody wants to answer my questions. So how about I just keep posting these things until someone pays attention? All right, thanks. Funny come for me, this is Dubstep Underground. One funny come for me, this is the kind of sound. Funny come for me, this is Dubstep Underground.